So I put the Raspberry Pi and battery inside this waterproof box in case it rains while I'm at the beach to protect the battery and the Pi. I kept the original frame and axle, as well as the motor from the cart to save on weight and to be able to reuse parts. I wanted to do a real simulation test, so I loaded the cart with a cooler that has about 50 pounds of weight in tile to simulate the ice and drinks and other load that would be on a beach trip.